Hi, my name is Dave Wagner, and I've been interested in PV, solar, ever since really back in the Jimmy Carter days when he stuck on the White House. I wanted to be off, not off the grid, but I wanted to reduce my carbon footprint, and I followed it over the years. And then in 2005, they were having some sort of a home trade show at the convention center in Orange County. So I got lucky and I found a booth, and Michael was at the booth along with some other people. And after talking to him, he was agreed to come out and take a look at my house to see if I was suitable for solar. I bought a very small system because back then it was pretty expensive. And I thought, well, I can afford this. So I just bought just a small system. And I used that system and I liked it. I liked what it did. It cut down my electric bill some. But then what I did, I wanted really more. And at the time, things weren't real easy on someone who was buying solar because the rules were against you. And then the law changed and all. So the following year, I sold my whole system. And then I bought a brand new system from Michael. And when I did, I bought one twice as large. And in 2018, I had him basically replace it with one with panels by that time had become much more efficient and what have you. So I had him replace it with 24 panels that were twice as powerful, and that vastly improved everything. All of a sudden, my electric bill went way down. It was so well that when February rolled around in 2019, my electric bill was that $13 and something for the hookup, and only $3, like $3.50 for electricity. And then in March, April, May, and June, I had no electric bill whatsoever, including that hookup charge, because I had enough, I was making enough electricity to offset all my usage plus that. That was the thing, it was easy in every case. I just had to explain what I was trying to do and what I needed, and then Michael would come out or have someone come out and look at the house and see the layout for what it was and all, and do it. So I've been quite happy with the upgrade, but I'm very pleased with Michael's service. He's I wouldn't go to anybody else. As it is right now, this what I have now should do fine for us for the time being. So I don't see any change in the future. But if I have to do anything, I'll certainly call Michael because he's always done a good job for me.